have a decent race ahead of you.
Well, that tail shot was coming up close to you and then he lost it just after the boot.
I heard him coming, I was just trying not to think about him. It's like I was just sick, just think, it's smooth like
after the whoop there, you just looked like you pushed the bumper,
which
you just lost the bumper and went down like a
second time. I didn't want to push any harder because my arms were starting still, I just thought, like, make no mistake, block all the inside. Thank God.
I don't know whether you got the old shot or not, it was a close thing, Tom. You didn't get the old shot, you certainly got second, Tom. That was a brilliant round. Put a smile on my face, kid.
Yeah, I don't know, it was on that tilt story. He led the race, he was...
That KTM?
No, the Suzuki.
Oh, I don't know.
348, is it?
Huh?
Seen him hang about the
hill
before, young lad. I don't mind
staggering up.
Oh,
3-2-1, Andrew Flatman.
Yeah.
He's only 250.
Oh, he's
no, then turn that off.